Hello, everyone. We are on a little trip to the center of town and going to the county fair. You know, you gotta do it when it's in town, you gotta do it. There is something I'm going to be filming. I'll show a couple minutes of walking around, but the main thing is coming up in an hour, so I'll film for a little bit, meet up with some friends, family's coming. It's gonna be good, but got a couple minute drive. I hope everyone is doing all right. If you live in, you know, Florida, I hope you're safe. If you live in Texas, I hope you made it out all right as well. I know Jen Weaver, her family's down in Texas. They made it out great, which is really good to see. You don't want bad things happening. So it's really good to see that they're okay. But now you got Irma coming up. It was supposed to be here in North Carolina, but it seems to have went west, and now since it's west, we're just going to experience some heavy winds and stuff. But I figured I'd just take a couple minutes here to talk before I, since I'm on my way there. But really not much to say. I got a new bed, so that came today. Dropped it off, installed it, paid for it to be installed. I could have done it, but there's another bill, but I needed a new bed. Anywho, no more rambling from me. Let's just get to the fair. We have arrived. Let's see here, exhibit hall. I'm gonna try to find my friends first. Well, let's go in here. Pumpkins. Classic fair.
Oh,
it's tractors.
It's tractors.
Oh, hello, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Where's he at? He's right here in the green monkey truck.
Oh, yeah. Alright.
Pushing the horn the whole drive.
Annoying everybody, eh?
He's grumpy.
Why is he grumpy? The fair!
Hey, Kaden! Look who's here!
Hey, buddy!
Look how excited he is.
Yep, the old county fair. Five more minutes until the demolition derby at the fairground. All the cars back there. $1,500 to win. I was out there. I wish I was out there.
Isn't it dangerous though?
No. They're fine. Look at that. It's an old Monte Carlo. It looks like he already went through it. Love it. It already went through it. It's a Dodge Neon. Bubba. It says student driver. That is hilarious.
Wait, really?
Oh. Go fit them all in.
If I could do this, I probably would, because I put so much on there that I want to say,
and
it would
right.
Be the worst ever.
Oh, this is great.
He might be one of the other races. Here goes, Peter.
Here he goes. Woohoo!
Is it net red? 2-1 Drop it.
Don't
run. Not the air horn. Oh man, look at that car.
What's with that
car? They're taking off his hood.
Only the guy next to him. What the hell is that?
Oop. Pretty much just break it off.
The hook's coming off.
The crowd is intense. I know! That's crazy! Well, look, he's uncomfortable. He wants to keep going. Alright, so they kicked him out. Ah, there you go! I haven't smiled this big since I got my last gun. All the parts all over the, huh? Like all the parts in the ground. Nice. Oh, I think Bubba's stuck. It won't go into gear. There it goes. Alright. He's gonna win. Oh, now there was three. Oh, I love this. Come on, Bubba! I'm gonna back end of that car. Ah, it locked up. Smell that? Love it. Oh, it's the baby. He's got the old trophy there.
He was just chilling there.
That was great.
Every second of it.
I mean, the place is packed. There's so many people.
Do you think they restore those cars? No. They buy new ones?
No, they'll just throw them out. Mm-hmm. Then, if anything, sorry, Brad, I mean, you're drunk. No, I was gonna say, they'll just go to the junkyard and buy another one. They have them at that Millbridge Speedway off of 150.
You should go there.
Well, family's here now, friends left. It was great seeing them. You know, their little boy had a wonderful time watching the demo derby. But I'm gonna wind this down. I'll see y'all later. Hope you enjoyed this.